Welcome back to another video, and today, as you can see, I am actually not in a world yet. I'm not in the Mario world, the Hunger Games world, or any world yet, or not even the Battle minigame world. Right now, I am doing Satsuma. Oh yeah, let's do it. And this is going to be the seed. Like, if you can pause the video right now, and if you have a Wii U or anything, this seed works on any console you have. So pause the video and like just type in the seed if you like it, and I'm pretty sure it's a survival island seed. Yeah. So yeah. Oh, and also you have to have the biome scale on large, and you have to have bonus chest on and find balance seed on.
Is it a survival island?
Yeah, it is.
Nope, we have to change it. We already did a survival island.
It's a seed. We're just describing what's in the seed. We're not playing it. We're just describing what's in it. So I'm pretty sure there should be like. I'm just spitballing here, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be like seven. That's gonna have like seven ocean monuments, and a stronghold somewhere, and maybe a dungeon. And I'll be bringing out my map. Yeah, as you can see right now. This is a survival island you're gonna spawn on. To me, it kind of looks like an axe or I don't know. Guys, leave in the comment section below what does this even look like to you? Like a jackrabbit? I see like a straight face here. I think it's a wolf. I don't know, but that's just weird. And then some of this stuff will probably be in your chest if you're not playing on Wii U, probably. Okay, well, let's just describe everything that's here. So, yeah, there will be a couple of other survival... Oh, wait, I forgot to put something on me. Okay, yeah. There are going to be some other islands everywhere. Let me put this on me. Around here. So, yeah. There's some other islands around your island. I don't really think this looks like anything. Leave in the comment section below. Oh, yeah, here's the first ocean monument. As you can see right now. The guardian, everything it has. Does it have the elder guardian? Yeah, it does. Okay. So there's one ocean monument. Let's mark that. Yep. And there's another island. Some other stuff. Whew. I'm not really finding anything. Oh, here's a second ocean monument. And I just think the game just glitched. Yeah, okay, well that's pretty odd. I know there's like three elder guardians in each ocean monument. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there is. Okay, well, let's just get out of here. Let's mark that too. And there's like, I think the third island or the fourth island we ever found. Oh yeah, there's the end of the world. So we found two ocean monuments now. And guys, don't forget to smash that like button and smash that subscribe button and share this video with your friends and family. Sorry, just be quiet. I'm just doing that. I don't think there's any music playing right now. It's kind of odd. Yeah, that's kind of odd. I don't know why there's any music playing. And why there's giant holes in these. No, end bar or boundaries. So far we found, I think, two ocean monuments? No, I think three, actually. My night vision's running out. I'm pretty sure we found three. I don't know. Skip back to the other parts of the video where we found some ocean monuments. I'm pretty sure we found three. I don't really see anything more exciting about these. Oh, here's another. It's like a little beach. It's a tiny beach at the end of the world. Yeah, that's a tiny beach at the end of the world. Kind of looks like a a giant shop. And there's another, it's like a giant hill beach or something. Is there anything inside here? I don't really find as many caves as I normally do in survival islands. So yeah. I knew it. We just found our spawn area, so. Ah! He fell. So we only found 3 ocean monuments. I think that's only it. I don't know really. We found another ocean monument. This is kind of weird design. I'm gonna go in here and see what's going on in here. Oh, some sponges. SpongeBob. Comment down below if you actually watch SpongeBob, because I do. And don't forget, comment in the comment section below which is my favorite fruit. So far, one person has, and he said, what is your favorite fruit? Like an apple or an orange? I didn't reply back yet, but I'm probably gonna reply back. No, that's not it, but you're close, kind of. Is this the same one? Oh yeah, it's the same one. And this is it looks like a regular island. It's sort of bigger, or maybe it look kind of. Okay, guys, you cannot say this looks like flint and steel. This right here is a flint, and this is a steel. Because look, guys, if you just go up here and you look down very carefully, it looks like. It just look. Hold on. Let me get a better view of this. How do you? Oh yeah, it's in the service. See, look. It just looks like flint and steel. Like that down here is flint. This is steel, guys. This is totally flint and steel. Seriously, you cannot say this is not flint and steel. Well, let's just explore some more. Try to explore the whole map. See if you find anything more. Oh, it's a little tiger biome. With some spruce trees. Spruce! This is like a flat. It's like a tiny little sea. If you like divide this, I can't build anywhere over there. But just if you divide this, it's like a little tiny ocean. Hold on, my night vision ran out. I think that's a spawn. No, that is not the spawn. Hold on. This looks like a jetpack. Like going over there. All these islands look like something. I think just one doesn't look like anything. Oh, guys, I got a would you rather question. Would you rather have a stress ball which will just pop in one squish, or oh yeah, we already got in this one, or eat the sour toxic waste. Leave in the comment section below which one would you rather do. Have a stress ball that would just break in one squish, or eat toxic waste, the sour one. It's online, by the way. It's very sour. I saw it from Would You Rather Dan TDM. So Would You Rather? Okay, I think we already adventured this one. Oh yeah, we did. Elder Guardian. I think you have a slight tail coming out of the roof. Wait. Stay there. Stay your tail out. Come on, keep your tail out. Keep your tail out. Keep your tail out. Keep your tail. I think he wants to swim out of here. Hold on, let me like let him free. I think he can't fit out yet. Oh no. My night vision's running out. There we go. Oh, and I think his friend just came over here. Bob. 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 Okay, you can be free now. Where is he going? He's going everywhere. Come on, so long. How long is it gonna take for me to defeat this guy? Is it gonna take my whole night vision to do it? Or what? Hold on. I bet he's close. Oh yeah, I got a good angle of this. Oh, now you just swim away. That's it, I'm done with this guy. Okay. After I kill this guy, I'm going to end it here. Okay, there. So, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, and don't forget about the would you rather question. Would you rather eat toxic waste or have a stress ball that will just pop in one squish? Don't forget about that and share the video with your friends and family and comment in the comment section below. Like my brother said in the other Mario Kart video, if you want to do a Mario Kart 8 Let's Play. So that's going to be it for today. And see you laser. Bye-bye.